So swimmers hit the water, Windsor, you can make as much noise as you want for the duration of the race. Dylan Carter, the top seed in lane four. World championship record in this event, a 141.08 set by Ryan Lochte back in 2010. Paul Biedermann of Germany has the world record at 139.37. And Park Tae-won, the winner of the 400 freestyle last night, out first under world record pace at the 50. Chad Leclos in lane 7 won this event 2 years ago in 2014 in a winning time of 141.45. And at the halfway point, it's still going to be lane 1, Park Tae-won ahead of Alexander Krasnick and Anders Nielsen, currently 3rd and 2. Come on, Windsor, final 50 coming up. A great race in the men's 200 freestyle. Park Tae-won still leading ahead of Krasnick and Nielsen. Final 25. It's still Park Tae-won on the outside. The swimmer in lane one trying to hold.